Hello everybody, and welcome back to this very special episode of Is It Worth It? As you probably see, this is a bit different from the stuff that I normally do, but I really hope you enjoy it either way, because it is something that I'm pretty passionate about. In this episode of Is It Worth It, we will be taking a look at Nendoroid 750C, Asuna Ordnance Scale Version, and Yui. Asuna is a character from the popular anime Sword Art Online. Although she has many different outfits and looks throughout the series, this outfit is from the movie Ordnance Scale. Just like every other Nendoroid, she comes with a lot of accessories. This Nendoroid can be bought for 4,600 yen. That is equivalent to $43. Of course, when you buy something from Japan, there is always a chance that you will get hit by customs, boosting the price up a lot more. But without further ado, let's check out everything Asuna comes with. And here we have Asuna out of the box. Once again, with Good Smile Company, an absolute amazing job on this figure. There was no paint where it shouldn't be, and the figure looks really accurate. As you can see, she also comes with the Akma, an item used in the Sword Art Online universe. There was a lot of articulation, but not as much as I wanted to be. You can move the torso around, and a really nice detail is that you can move this back part. It's not too much movement, but you will be able to pose her pretty well. The legs, however, are a little bit disappointing. You can't bend the knees, and you don't get any other leg parts, which, for this price, you really expect some more legs. The arms are pretty nice, they have a lot of articulation, and you can move them around exactly how you wanted them to be. There are also some extra arms included. Let's take a look at all the extra parts you are getting. I really want to correct myself, because I did actually find another leg. This is a bent leg, which will probably be used in a lot of combat poses. I'm so happy that we got another leg. The extra parts that you get include an extra arm that has the wedding ring on the finger, which is a pretty nice touch. On the other hand, as you can see, she wears her gloves, but on this one she doesn't, revealing the wedding ring, which is a really nice touch. We also get a second arm. This arm has a pretty nice holding hand to it to put an item in, like a sword. There was also a pretty cool bent fist arm. We are also getting two pretty nice swords, one in the sheath and one out of the sheath. These will make posing really cool. As you can see on the sword with the sheath, you will see that there is a little pin attached. You can put this on your character without having it to hold in her hand, as she can just wear it on her hips. And of course, last but not least, is the most amazing accessory that we get with Asuna. It is a figure of Yui. For those that aren't aware of the Sword Art Online series, Yui is an AI that is basically their child. So far, there hasn't been a single figure in the Nendoroid series released with Yui. So this is the only figure you can buy to get a little Yui figure, which is pretty amazing. Of course, we are talking about Nendoroids, and one of the best things about Nendoroids is that you can change the face. As you can see, she comes naturally with this default face. But what you can do is you can remove the hair, remove the face, and put one of the other faces in. Some examples include an angry fighting face for your combat poses and this really cute blushing face for all your other poses, I guess. It's actually pretty cute. And of course, for if you never have seen an android before, you also get one extra neck piece for if you lose yours, and the stand for the figure. What is pretty special about this stand is that we have the little stand right here, which is for Yui. Of course, like every other android, the stand goes in the back of the character. All in all, she was pretty easy to put on her stand. There is one thing to note, however. When we switch to the back side, you will see that the stand is kinda limited by the hair. Of course, this isn't the only pose you can do. You can do a lot more, like these. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. I know this isn't my typical video and that some of you probably won't like it, but once again, I'm really just experimenting with my content right now. This is something that I really enjoy doing and I hope you enjoyed it too. For my final verdict, was it worth it? Yes. I'm so happy with this figure. It's my first Asuna figure. I am getting pretty close to complete the entire Sword Art Online line, which is pretty cool. So yeah, once again, thank you all so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more. I also do Roblox videos, don't worry. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.